What exactly is a Hokie? It's not actually a bird. It's sort of just a catchy word. This dates back to 1896. Virginia Tech picked a new cheer, which used the word Hokie as an attention grabber. It doesn't mean anything, but it stuck. Soon it became shorthand for all athletes and Virginia Tech supporters. The bird came later.